Find a video with a jet engine cruising sounds I could play, and then use it. I could try to do that for fun. Search jet engine sounds something, try search YouTube, maybe have a long video, like some make videos about fire on the beach, the waves and the wind on the beach. You have videos about that, or forests. Just go to Nice. That's the French Riviera. Now it's 9:10 p.m. So somebody's sitting there. They will go to their hotel before 10 p.m. Then they will have a late evening walk, getting a drink or coffee or eat a little bit food. Probably they will take a taxi from the airport to the hotel, then put their suitcase, then they will leave the hotel, take a walk, go down to the water, maybe eat a little bit, get a drink, a night drink, then go back to the hotel and get another drink in the bar, then go to bed, then get up 7 a.m. then eat a nice breakfast in the morning, then they have the whole day. That could be Monaco. Yes, that's Monaco, to the right down there. But you cannot see much, and now I think the program is crashing. Yes. Then I need to get up my bed and reload. That happened because I clicked so much. But Monaco was down here. That's maybe the Monaco heliport. Yes, Monte Carlo, Molina's heliport in Monaco down there. This time, but this tiny area, that's Monaco. That's not the whole there. Monaco's just few square kilometers. That's Nice Côte d'Azur Airport. They have a heliport, you can fly from the airport to there in a helicopter. If you are arriving in private jets, then you call, they have some helicopter there in in the Monaco heliport. They have some helicopter charter service, probably you can call them and they get you there. But how you do that when you're arriving in a normal jet, I don't know how you do that. But I think they have, maybe they have a special terminal for helicopters inside the airport. Yes, you cannot just get out the airplane, then walk across the whole runway and taxiway to the helipad. You cannot do that, you need to do it some way. 6,000 feet. Yes, now the water is just black. Yes, we could just keep the view like this. But there's no reason to have the view. Of course we need information there, that's like to see all this, the altitude, speed and destination and stuff. I think you can read it on the video, I have to look. Yes, I have to record a short Dennis video. Just open a bag of candy. Så jeg åbnet en krigsmær. Det er ikke sådan en, der er stærk en. Det er sådan en normal, så er ikke mere endnu. Lad os bare gøre det, jeg har ikke rigtig nogen penge her i Julia. Slik for den der gavepakke, jeg tænker, måske er det god. Eller måske, det ved jeg ikke, nu æder jeg noget af det der. Jeg har ikke købt den her til mig selv, jo. Jeg har købt den, fordi jeg har bygget den på videoen. Det er også 270 kroner, det er ikke så meget, men jeg har ikke bare sådan 300 liter brød. Så jeg synes, jeg skal beholde den selv, og så lave 6 videoer på det. Jeg vil gå rodet med den her FLIGHTRADAR. Det gør jeg på engelsk. Kameraet kører også nu her. Gør det, jeg lige lukker, så sparer man en lille smule strøm. Yes, man kan komme godt igennem god lørdag aften og komme godt igennem lørdag nat. Yes, så med der video. Bare også eating this candy. I have to upload the video, of course. I have to start upload. I can't look the screen. I don't know the programmer that could have crashed. I know that, but I have to sit through this. Every time I have to do something, a few minutes, this program is crashing or something stupid. Yes, I think that's the marina in Nice. See, now the ground texture is getting more sharper. I would like the ground texture was like this, always like this. Feet. I don't see the runway. Yes, they're landing through the water always, because you have a lot of people living there. They're not fly in the night there because of the noise. So we are Nice from Copenhagen. Could find there's something weird looking there. I think we are below underground. We are below the ground somehow. No, that's kind of wall there. So the text does not look that nice at all. But this is not a flight simulator, this is just a program inside a browser. But the texture is fine like this. I think that's not a public beach. Oh, we have the heliport there. And there. Oh, this is the heliport. But you cannot just walk through there. Then you have to find this blue dot, small blue dot there. The shore is 9:23, so that it arrived like 9:30. Copenhagen is 25 degrees, clear weather, 9:30, so they will be out of the airport like half an hour. They can go to the hotel. But you need money before you can do stuff like that. Yes, we have a flight to Copenhagen. And London, could fly to London. And more Copenhagen, Stockholm. That's three flights to Stockholm, that was many. Yes, but the beach split in 20 seconds. I think we keep it two parts. We'll maybe go back to Copenhagen or Stockholm. We have this set three SAS flight to Stockholm.